So good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining. So let's begin with posture, as we always do. We can be seated on the ground or on a chair with our back upright, pull your back up right from your butt bones till your shoulders. You can raise your hands above your head, interlock your fingers and stretch up if you want to do this. It helps pull the back up and the shoulders up. Bring your hands back down on your lap. Roll your shoulder blades back, which automatically opens up the chest. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Another deep breath in from this posture and exhale. You can gently close your eyes, maybe keeping them a crack open to let some lovely morning light in. And placing our hands on our laps, right hand on top of the left with the thumbs touching, is an alternative to placing it on our knees, whichever feels more right today. And let's take a few seconds to really embody this posture, to become one with this posture. Let's do a few rounds of breathing to clear our nostrils. So close your right nostril with your thumb and inhale through your left. Close the left nostril, exhale through the right. Close the right nostril, inhale through the left. Close the left nostril, exhale to the right. One more time. Close the right nostril, inhale to the left. Close the left, exhale to the right. Now on the other side, close the left nostril, inhale to the right. Close the right nostril, exhale through the left. Two more times. Close the left, inhale through the right. Close the right, exhale through the left. Close the left, inhale through the right nostril. Close the right nostril, exhale through the left. Drop both your hands on in your lap or on your knees. Take three slow, mindful breaths using both nostrils. Inhale deeply. Exhale completely. Three times. Let's drop our awareness into our bodies. Taking stock of what's going on today. From a general body scan inside us, we can then move our attention to be more focused on our bellies or chest or nostrils, wherever we feel the breath moving in and out most clearly. And let's set a small motivation before we begin our Shamatha practice. Let's set an intention to generate a mind and heart of compassion for others, which has to begin with compassion for ourselves. So setting an intention to look at ourselves kindly, with the very act of paying attention to our breath in whatever form or shape it takes, whether we like it or not. And the intention is by paying attention to all aspects of ourselves, we may be able to do this to others, with others, in our interactions with them. Keeping this intention in mind, let's begin our practice. Focus the attention on the breath for the next 20 minutes. And even if the mind flies away at times, keep bringing it back. No problem. Keep bringing it back again and again, as many times as needed. And pay a deep, close attention, a loving attention, a compassionate attention to our own very breath as it moves in and out of the body. Okay, so we can slowly come back to where we're sitting. Enlarge our awareness to take in our surroundings. We can open our eyes a little bit more, see the first images of the day, listen to the sounds. And let's dedicate the merits of this practice to help us along the path of developing a fully enlightened mind for the benefit of all sentient beings, otherwise known as bodhicitta, a mind of full awakening for the benefit of other sentient beings. And one of the places it begins is here. We have to do the work ourselves in order to be of benefit to others. So carrying this thought with us as we move about our days, we also dedicate the practice for the rebirth of our founder, Lama Zopa Rinpoche, who passed away around 10 days ago. So thank you all very much for joining, and see you tomorrow morning.